guy goes. It's 12:50 and after a long nap, a bloody hot nap, I feel a bit better, so we're going to continue on. Hopefully with less issues per case. I'm going to have to turn the AC up quite a bit, I think. Hey, Puss Puss. And Puss Puss isn't talking to me, Coco. Still not doing well with the visions, but yeah. Although I did any good with the visions on the way to Leah's, my sister's place anyway, so. Have to stop more frequently though and nap. I know a little mist over there is uncomfortable. I think she wants to get out and explore. Unfortunately, my legs started getting restless, so just a tad. But since it's pretty squishy, I didn't want to push my luck with the restless leg syndrome, so. It was a nice old vehicle. Probably could do with some iced coffee or something. I certainly can't have micro sleeps anymore. Mainly for the propensity to was issues. Still tired, but not drowsy, so. It seems foggy, but. So I'll probably end up having to pull over again and sleep. Or relax or something. All I can say was bloody hot in the sun, lying down in the sun. I would have liked a shade and wind down the windows a bit more. Every time I pull little Miss Coco out so I can sleep in the back, I think she's like, oh, are we there? Zoop! Kind of thing, yeah. So I think I'm getting her hopes up a little too much. Stop, I need to pick up some water anyway. Try not to let it get to me, sir.
We'll see.
Seems I'm up here still a bit drowsy, so.
If my head don't shake it,
might not get home until midnight, jeez. I should have stayed with Alia's place until Monday. Get some grub and some thing. Don't know about some oven guy, that's more of a Weet-Bix style protein shake. Weakle like that. Yeah, I stopped here once before.
minutes?
In probably half an hour. Want some cold water? Want some cold water?
Now you're doing that sea thingy.
know, I couldn't find any sandwiches to eat, so I've got a single chocolate bar and some bloody thingy. So I'm hoping I can keep my sugar levels up at least. Puss Puss has gone all hissy facing him. It seems she likes to travel in the car and she doesn't care who's in the car, so I don't know. Or maybe she just wants out. I can kind of understand that. Let's see if we can get to Port Macquarie in an hour. As it turns out, I might have to fuel up after all, with all these roadworks and so forth. And if I have to stop a bit more often, it's going to take more fuel. Unfortunately, I'm not a robot. Well, I could build one that probably could drive, though. I've got a few ideas for a self-learning, ever-expanding AI system. Quite complex, but yeah. Slow down, 80. Well, fucking going 80. Even Puss Puss can tell you that. I'm not going fast enough to get her out. Fuck me. I do feel a bit more revived though, but I think I really need to eat something a bit more substantial than a picnic bar. Even if it is a twin pack. Probably could have gotten some chips, but I don't know, that may not really help out all that much, to be honest. And this music probably isn't helping my mental state either. Believe they will get there without too much. I just can't picture it for whatever reason. Like I said, I couldn't picture getting to Queensland either, so. long as we don't have any more of those. My first sleep episode. If that was even a Margaret sleep episode, mind you. Shock to the system, sort of, shook my memory up quite a bit, so it's hard for me to say. This is being recorded, that's all, including my personal conversations. Well, not so personal, I suppose. you too. Well, I need some BF to tell me if they hurry up. probably close to 9.5. shows or something. Smacked by a truck. you in the daytime when she didn't, so. This. If that was Coke or not, no, that wasn't Coke, that was me. chance it's an automatic, so that's kind of a shame. I'd like to see more learners driving manuals, to be honest. So good keeping a speed constantly. Yeah? longer. Get to 100 k's, I mean, this fella can't go 100 k's. And if it's not a learner, but just running line of plates, that's a good copper fine there. Kind of. I know we're in our 80s zone, you know, which is fun. My 100k, 110k bloody mindset problem. It's not doing too bad. Staying in line is quite well. Keeping pace. that's what makes me think that it is on the way, huh? Then again, most people then on open license can't keep a pace, particularly uphill. On a flat, they can keep pace, but that's about it. a lot faster than you do, mate.
Thank you.
Well, apparently a whole heap of recording I did before is now gone. Didn't record properly, so, Want to sit down? Okay, I moved everything for nothing then. We're off to the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Oh, a bit fogged up, isn't it? Tyrese, isn't it? But it's hard to pet someone when you're going very fast. But you're probably not feeling comfortable with me yet either, so that's fine. Thank you. shame about the previous recordings, and it was a couple of hours thereof, so, well, such is life, I suppose. This car's a nanny car. I don't know how many hours of footage will last, but I just know the device tried to save it in the wrong card. Try to save it in internal memory storage, so it doesn't have a lot of space. Could be anywhere from home.